Now, time for science. Fill a regular water bottle rocket with glutinous mint sauce, pump it up to a ridiculously high pressure and release as normal. What happens? Does it A, go much higher as the greater mass gives greater thrust, or B, go much lower as the slower speed of ejection gives it less thrust? The answer? C, it destabilizes, showering everyone around in mint sauce. The additional mass gives it plenty of thrust, but the slower ejection means it's top heavy. It tilts a tiny bit one way, the sauce inside slides the same way, and that tilt is amplified until the bottle tips all the way over and plows into the ground. That, ladies and gentlemen, is science.